Rocket Socket live on 105.7 at MyFM. The score after 20 minutes of play is the Rockets and Preds scoreless here from the Shores Rec Center, and joined by a Rockets defenseman, Dylan Wilson-Foot from London. And obviously you like to be in the lineup, but to tell us why you're not in the lineup.
I'm injured. A couple of weeks ago when we played St. Mary's, I injured my hand and there's a calcium buildup on it, so it's just acting up and just taking it easy until it's full 100%.
What's the timeline, you think, before you're back in the lineup?
I'll be back by Friday.
All right, tell us a little bit about yourself and your family.
I'm from London. My mom's name's Jennifer, my dad's name's Greg, and I have a little sister and a little brother. They both play hockey, so they're following in my footsteps, I guess.
Take us through your hockey ranks, where you played minor hockey, where you played hockey until you became a Rocket.
Pretty much my whole life I played for the London Junior Knights AAA team until last year when I made the Strathroy Rockets during the trade. So.
Your favorite player is Dion Phaneuf. We're getting this from the profile that's on StrathroyRockets.com. Why Dion?
Well, he's a big defense and physical player, and I like to try to act like him, get tough, get in the corners, and rough things up a bit.
Take us through your thoughts on the Rockets season to this point.
I think we're doing pretty well. We're coming together as a team. The chemistry's really good. We got a lot of new players. Still a young team, so I think we're going to do really well this year. And we have a lot of rivalries, like London and stuff. So.
And Lambton Shores for one of them. You won the Midget Provincials in 2011. Finalists at the TELUS Cup in 2011. Take us through those experiences and how was it for you as a hockey player?
Oh, that was a great experience. That was probably one of the highlights of my hockey career. We had a great team. Like, our record was like 62-9-2. Like, we had a great team, and then going to TELUS Cup, that was just huge. Going to Newfoundland, and it's really fun.
What can you bring from that type of experience and bring it up as you move up the ranks to Junior B?
I think it was really good for me playing at that level and going that high against teams from all over Canada. And it was a big thing, especially like TELUS Cup. Like that. I don't know, it really brought me into this level, and I think I play well. So.
Sitting down with Dylan Wilson-Foot from the Rockets, injured right now, but soon to be back in the lineup. Player description for you on the Rockets website says, Dylan is smooth skating defenseman who also brings a physical element to his game while also being skilled offensively. That sounds pretty good. Do you agree with that whole statement?
Yeah, I agree with that.
That's the right answer. If you were to scout yourself, Dylan, what would you say you might need to work on a little bit right now?
It says skilled offensively, but I'm more of a defensively player, so I'm trying to get more offensive and get in the zone with the forwards and stuff.
What do you bring to the hockey club?
Probably my physical play, and I like to try to get my first pass really good and a lot of shots off from the point. So.
Give us your thoughts on your teammates. This team, year after year, and you've already experienced it, it's a family on and off the ice. So your thoughts about your teammates this year?
Oh, our teammates are great. Like I said, our chemistry is really good. We got along a lot of young players, and we all get along in the room and off the ice. We try to go to movies sometimes just by ourselves and get closer as a team. So.
And no coaching staff allowed?
No.
800 people at the West Middlesex Memorial Center last night to see you guys and London. What's it like playing in front of a hometown crowd like that?
It's great. Like, I don't know. Playing in a hometown crowd like that, it's really good. Get the atmosphere good and everything. So.
Anybody you want to say hi to before I let you go?
I'll say hi to my mom and dad. I think they're watching it with my brother and sister. They just got back from Boston, so.
All right, thanks for this, and hope to see you back in the lineup soon.
Yeah, sure, thank you.
Dylan Wilson-Foot from the Strathroy Rockets Blue Line is staying with us. Coming back, our period summary. Out of town scoreboard from the Shores Rec Center. You're listening to Strathroy Rockets Hockey live on 105.7 MyFM.
Thanks, buddy. Well done.